Hi, for those who missed it, this is round two of me becoming a Pokemphotographer. That should about do it.
By the way.
It's the best, it can teleport you to far off places in no time flat. I finally put the finishing touches on it, not long ago, with a little help. Oh my god, a Dodrio! Dodrio! Dodrio over here! Dodrio! Ooh! Oh, fuck yeah! Ah, that's how you zoom. Guess you could say I'm the greatest Pokemphotographer that ever lived. Oh my god! The elusive Magikarp! Brings back so many memories. so many Pokemon, so little camera. No, I have to take pictures of them all. Barely even scratch the surface. Welcome back. I hope you had a good time in Glory Nation Park. Now, just like before, it's time to show me some photos you took. Well, Professor, I think you need to pay me a little more. Oh, you mean the photos of Pokemon. Okay, gotcha. I like that one because she's fishy. Yeah. Magic. Professor, tell me how amazing I am.
All right. A new discovery. Nice work.
Only two styles? Come on, I was rigged. Come on. You can do better. Oh my goodness, I might be the greatest Pokemphotographer that has ever lived. Someone better stop me now, before it's too late.
A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work.
It's a wild Pichu, the likes of which have never been seen. Really?
Here are a few movies playing
Alexa,
near Delavan today.
Stop.
A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. Nice work.
Ha ha! Rigged.
How was it? Anyway.
Ooh, I'm a Pokemon. I'm a photo program newbie. Well, obviously I want to save these masterpieces. Yeah, that's out of luck. That covers just about everything. Whoa, Rita, slow down, I just met you. Whoa, Professor, Rita, what kind of shady stuff are you guys doing? You're holding back on me, Professor? What the heck?
Hey, so.
Check this out.
Yeah.
Well, I guess that's all the details we're gonna get. You'll get the hang of it once you try it. So would you mind demonstrating? Leave it to me, Professor. All right, get that camera ready. I will be right back. I'm gonna get something to drink. Alright, I'm back. Did you guys miss me? Of course you did. How could you not?
Running a scan is easy. All you gotta do is press the... try it out!
Wow. Again, holding on me. Are you sure? Are you not gonna come back later and say there's something else you gotta tell me? I'm watching you. Explanations are done. Thanks, Rita. Don't hesitate to run a scan, it would tell you a lot of you about your surroundings. Alright, now that they've finally stopped holding out on me. First of all. So if I can teleport anywhere, I'm still stuck in the same area. Guess it's true what they say, perfection comes easily.
It's time.
Two stars. Are you blind, Professor?
Nice work.
Yeah, this one's probably going to be less than 1,000. Mm-hmm. Yep. Wow, 2 stars for that portal? Yeah, this one's probably also not going to be better.
Nice work. Nice work.
Wait, that wasn't the same Pokemon? Level 2! Let's go! Another step forward for research. I bet Pokemon in this area are getting comfortable with you. Yep, totally. Me and Pokemon, we're buddies now. By the way, thanks to the progress you made in your research, I got something to report. I'll fill you in once your photos are squared away. I think you'll be pleased to hear this. Oh, I bet I will too. Your photography seems to be going very well. Why, thank you. I think you're up already for a nighttime visit, too. What?
Speaking of...
You're the one who discovered how that glow happens, right, Professor? Yes, I am, but explaining the process scientifically was just one step towards my ultimate goal. Finding the specific Pokemon spoken in the Legends of Leithen.
You mean the Illumina Pokemon? I thought they were made up.
No, they are very much real. I've seen the photos from... Wait, isn't that Nessie, the Loch Ness Monster? I knew that the Loch Ness Monster was real and a Pokemon. Pokemon confirmed.
What?
You can barely tell what's in that photos, and they are ancient anyways. Literally 100 years ago.
Well, we can discuss that later. For now, enjoy your nighttime outing.
Oh, spooky. I'm out alone at night. Who knows what kind of...
Watch for differences in their behavior.
Oh, that one is definitely... Tangrowth! Oh, I always love Tangler. That's probably one of my favorite Pokemon. Damn schism. Oh shit, Tangrowth's doing shit. Ah, too big for my camera to handle. Tangrowth, you need to lay off them Wheaties, boy. Ooh, a Muckle. Muckle! Oh shit. Backward moment when you're too close to take a good photo. Dang, missed it. That would have been fucking legit. No. We've got a lot to discuss, but first, let's get your photos evaluated. As you can see, Professor, I'm a genius photographer. That's what I'm talking about. Turned away from me. We're just getting set with this. After all this research, good luck out there. I know you can do it. Wow, look this way. Wow, night. By the way, thanks to the progress you've made in your research, I've got something to report. Oh boy, I'll fill you in once your photos are squared away. I think you'll be pleased to hear this. Gosh, deja vu, why does it sound so familiar? That's interesting.
Something incredible has happened.
Something incredible? Like what?
Here's the thing.
When you got near that field of flowers. Yes, I was there. What happened when I got near that field of flowers? I picked up an incredibly strong energy reading. The source of it seems to be moving too, if only slightly. Which suggests we have got here is an Illumina Pokemon. We can't be sure yet, but I suspect so. I wonder why it showed up. Did you do anything special? Yes, I took pictures of Pokemon. I also doubt that it appears when it did by chance. So I think you should be the one to investigate the area where that reading is coming from.
What?
Oh, I want to see too.
You can watch through the monitor with me, Vita. Please hold on. Please hold on as soon as you're ready.
Oh my, such responsibility. I don't know if I can handle this.
Ooh, the Illumina spot. It's gonna be illuminating.
Same to the Nintendo Switch.
Well, that's definitely where the reading was coming from. Do you see or hear anything?
Yes, I see and hear myself and you. Oh. Shit, there it is. Oh. Wow. Fall out.
Yo, sup? Don't eat me. I taste awful. Flowers don't eat people. People eat flowers. Help!
Epiganium's the Illumina Pokemon. Quick, get its picture.
Now I'm just gonna let it walk away. Stay still, please. Oh. You're not staying still, I want it. See, you eat trees, not me.
And off it goes.
Did that Pokemon just disintegrate? I don't think Pokemon are just supposed to disintegrate like that, Professor. Should we be concerned? Professor? Professor? Oh, God. I think that I know which one I'm gonna pick.
Level up! Yes, I am back.
Rita.
Look who's talking, you're practically dancing, Professor. Ahem, moving on. There's no doubt about that. Meganum was an illuminated Pokemon, just like the legends. Didn't they supposedly save from a huge disaster a long time ago? Well, if they saved him from a huge disaster and he got that photo, he's a terrible Pokephotographer. Terrible.
Also.
Sounds like our new friend. Hey, I don't do that in public. Yes, to the letter. I'm convinced the events in those legends really did happen. And discovering the true history of those legends could lead to the key that opens all of our research. Hang on, wasn't there one more important thing you were going to mention, Professor? That's right, it is pretty late. Let's pick up the conversation from here tomorrow. And a random time skip for no reason. Go! Good morning. Did you manage to get some sleep? No, I've been awake so all night. You know, maybe.
Jeez.
For a scientist, you sure can be vague sometimes, Professor.
But
still, I think it's a good idea. Why, thank you. I think it'll be more fun with you along. Well, there you have it. Ready to officially join our research team? Hey, don't sign me up for this. I don't want to join this cult. They seem fishy.
With a team badge. Yep.
It's like you were born to wear it. Well, what are you waiting for? Adventure awaits. Not to rain on your parade, Rita. But I need a couple more things ready first. Aw, come on! Just a little bit longer, alright? I promise it'll be worth the wait. I'll explain next time you head out to do some research. I can hardly wait. This anticipation is killing me. Now that you're a full-fledged remedy, I have something for you that will come in handy. Oh, so again, you're holding on to me. You weren't going to give me that apple until I became a member of your team. I knew it. This organization's shady. Why did I agree to this? As for the explanation, would you like to do the honors, Rita? It's an apple. You eat it. But is it just me, or have you been getting me to do a lot of more work than lately, Professor? Oh well, time to explain like the great assistant I am. This is a fluty fruit. They grow here in Latta region. It's called apple. Apple. They are sweet and tasty and they make great snacks for Pokemon. And you can caramelize them, put them on sticks. Yes, yes, I'm well aware of what this is. They may look like just regular apples. Thank you for making the apples. but they are way lighter and softer. You probably make a Pokemon stick if you toss it to one of these.
Right.
Let's get to some practice. Oh my gosh! Will, I'm a master apple thrower. You might even call me the best around. Sounds super fun, doesn't it? Look for Lean Talk messages in the top right of your screen at the research camp in Australia. They ought to help. So, yes, sir. Hey, you. Welcome back. I've been looking forward to this. Let's see. What is the best photo? That one. This one's probably not much better. Got one.
Coco, magical.
Let's do this.
Time to check the photos. Boom. New record.
Nice work.
Boom. Worst photo. Boom. Again, lower score.
Great timing.
That's good though.
A new discovery. Great timing.
Really? How's that pose much different?
Nice work. Nice work.
Give me that XP. Your photographs is filling up. Remember to check what Pokemon you miss. You're missing photos for now. Yeah. You can take up to 72 photos per research. Let's try night again now that I have apples. Cause an apple a day keeps the Pokemon at bay. Temporary. Wakey, wakey, sleepyhead. Oh, I didn't even notice you last time. Okay, maybe I didn't notice you. Inside. Alright, that face is adorable. Alright, let's get a good picture. And I guess that's all she wrote.
It's time.
Yeah, no, that one's... Sure, might as well. I know that one's worse. There's no way that one's better.
Great timing.
Pose is even higher. What? How is that? I guess it is now I look at it. But direction. Ho ho. Placement. Ho ho.
A new discovery. Nice work. Great timing. Work.
Yeah, I knew that wasn't better.
Nice work.
Ooh, is this my first 3 stars? I think it is. Nah, it's not. But still.
Nice work.
Really? You're not giving me bonus points for that smug, happy face he has?
Nice work.
Woo! I'll take those 33 points, thank you very much. Research Knight leveled up. Oh wait, that's level per area. I didn't even realize that. That's neat. Together with friends?
Professor, it's been a while.
Hey, Todd.
Now then.
I got that when you said, hey, Todd. He's a professional pokey photographer. His work takes him all over the world.
Hi.
Are you the one that caught an Illumini Pokemon? on camera? Way to go, that is a big deal. Oh, you know, it's no big deal. It's only my third session, and I did it. I'm not just the best Pokephotographer or anything ever. Todd, did you bring what I asked for? I sure did.
Thank you.
You're a lifesaver. Now I'll finally be able to set out. You're not gonna talk about how Todd just vanished in thin air? I'm quite concerned about this Todd fellow of yours. An old travel companion, to be precise. He's been helping me plan our big survey on Lent. Oh, too.
No kidding!
Ooh, is that the new pod you put together? It reminds me of the good old days. But hey, let me see that Lumina Pokemphotographer.
Wow, you've really got an eye for this.
You think so?
Hey!
Well, if Todd says so.
Back off, kid! Get your own mentor!
Hey, look, it's 50 number one. His hair. Is he a Staryu? He looks like a Staryu. Hey, Staryu kid, what up? Come on, Sadu, chill out.
Yep.
Awesome. Maybe we can track the other Staryus.
Awesome.
However.
What a Staryu.
You're all here, we can get started. Listen up, team. I'm going to give you a breakdown of the survey. Now then.
Wow. I kind of got that.
Also.
Pass the shillers, Professor, you're insane! Starting there? Good question. I'm glad you asked it, Rita. High energy readings? The Neo 1 should be able to teleport to it. Again, not utilizing the teleportation to its fullest capability. This island showed up on the travel log, right? It certainly did. Captain Vince wrote that he saw a glowing Pokemon there, too, in fact. Well, if Captain Vince said it... Enjoy your first in a century adventure into the wilds of Lento.
Yeah, let's go! Research! New area unlocked?
Thanks! Here.
Jungle?
Welcome to the jungle!
I'm not gonna sing anymore due to copyright worries, because of my voice matches that perfectly and I know they'll be on me.
Oh my god, a new Pokemon! Must capture it as many times as I can!
See that? That's a tree. You don't have those where I'm from. Look, a rock! A vine. A spider web. Oh shit. Apple. Apple. Oh, shh. Hi there. Hello. My goodness. Oh, dang. Oh, that's neat. Oh shit, that's... Ooh, A-Pump, you like apples? How did I know that was going to be a thing? Oh, wait. Wakey, wakey. Join your buddy and plus swim. Are you gonna kill someone? Am I gonna witness a murder? Can I get a motor on?
Kitty cat.
Professor doesn't want to see my rock photo. I'm so proud of it, though.
Let's do this. A new discovery. Nice work.
Cup, magic cup, magic cup.
Nice work.
Wow, how was that one better? I suppose it's a better one still. Which means it still sucks!
A new discovery. Nice work.
Yeah, let me guess. 1500. Wow. That was a better photograph than I thought. Even though it was literally of nothing. This one should be good. I actually really, really like that photograph. This one, it has two Pokemon in it, so it's not gonna be bad.
Nice work.
Pose, size, yep, those are respectable. Alright, this is probably one of my other favorites. Although I wish his eyes were open. 500! Ancient runes, those aren't gonna come in handy later, right? Ooh, I'm part of the research team.
I remember.
By the way, if you like, I can start uploading the standard. Thanks, Todd. You're a real lifesaver.
I'll tell you.
Have you seen? You call that the best shot? What a rookie. Hold on now. Apparently, Tiberius is on sale on Steam.